What were you most looking forward on this trip?
Sun, pool, meeting new people, relaxing.
And as far as our protocols go, how safe did you feel?
Extremely safe. I would say this is the cleanest place on earth.
Oh,
it is. It was beyond anything I could have expected in terms of being clean and, you know, all the protocols and everyone. Yeah, very clean.
Very good. And whenever you were outside, maybe at the pool or anything, and you saw our workers, how would you describe how
the
prepared
workers
were they?
Conscientious, they're extremely hardworking, they're kind, they just take their jobs very seriously and we're not slacking. They're very hardworking but very kind, always smiling, always friendly.
Very good. Any favorite moment that you can share with us on this trip?
Wow. That would be hard because it was beautiful here. Paradise. But I would say swimming with the dolphins was the highlight of my trip. We met a lot of wonderful people. But just really interacting with all of the people that work here, the activities folks. I'm sad to leave because I feel like I've made great friendships with not only people that stay here, but the workers.
Perfect. And just lastly, would you recommend us? Would you maybe share your thoughts with your friends?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
If I could figure out a way to live here 365 days a year, this is where I want to live.
Perfect, perfect.
But yes, I will tell everyone, and I will be back.
Very good. Let me see here. Well, in comparison to other business as far as dining, how have your experience been in regards to quality in the restaurants?
The quality of food was fabulous. Again, the service, impeccable. I mean, there was not only no complaints, but beyond anything that we could have expected. Everything was top notch.
Very good.
I loved it. I can't say any more than I want to live here all the time.
Very good. Very
and I want
good.
To be back. And I'm very sad to have to leave.
Perfect. Thank you very much, ma'am.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.